Hey, everybody, welcome to the Saxon Pub.
Hello.
Here we are. We're 6 feet apart.
Woo!
I have my mask on.
It's the world-famous Saxon Pub, by the way.
That's right. From the heart of South Austin, Texas. Welcome, everybody, from wherever you're listening and watching. And we're going to play about 90 minutes for you, like we always do. And welcome. What do y'all want to start with?
I'll go first.
Okay.
Record,
got a dollar in my pocket. I got shoes on my feet. I got a hat on my head. I keep it cool in the heat. And I don't know where I'm going. I gotta move along. Maybe higher elevation is the place that I belong. Gas in my car, it's humming right along. I got the radio blasting, they're playing our song. I'm out on the highway, just following the lights. I'm going through some changes, but I'm gonna be just fine, fine. Everything's fine. I ain't got nothing, nothing but time. I lost everything I had and half my mind. And I'm fine, fine, doing all right. Got big blue skies, the stars at night. Ain't nothing gonna get me down, I'm just fine. There's a lot I can say. There's a lot I can do.
Do it.
But no matter what I'm thinking, it all comes back to you. I can't clear my mind away from all of the time you and me were together. But I'm gonna be just fine, fine. Everything's fine. I ain't got nothing, nothing but time. I lost everything I had and half my mind. And I'm fine, fine, doing all right. My big blue skies, the stars at night. Ain't nothing gonna get me down, I'm just fine. Thanks to Richard Vinoy tonight for mixing the sound, as he always does at the Saxon Pub.
Wonderful gentleman.
Yeah, do that one. Another one from the Grouchy Like Riley record.
Here we go. Hope everybody's doing good out there. We're hanging in there during this crazy time. Here's a song that we wrote called Matters Most. That all night, like a movie on a rainbow. like a sweet song that she sings just right, or a kiss that is too soon. I can wander off into the woods, lean against an old oak tree. Now I know the things that matter most to me. There's a highway sign that calls you home from a road that's been too long, or a late night call that finally comes just to say there's nothing wrong, or the moment that I touch your face, your smile is all I see. Things that matter most to me. I don't know why one moment, such a small piece of time, can make such a memory, a space within my mind. But it took some time to see these are the things that matter most to me. Over here, baby. Come on, sit right down next to me.
That's right.
Don't even have to say a word, darling. Could be as quiet as we can be. I don't know why one moment, such a small piece of time, can make such a memory, the space within my mind. Now I know, but it took some time to see. These are the things that matter most to me. Yeah. These are the things that matter most. Oh, they matter most to me. Whoa, whoa, yeah, that's right. Yeah, thank you.
Oh, that was,
thanks for listening.
That was pretty, Marvin.
You boys sound mighty pretty over there. You look pretty too.
That was sweet as.
I like it when you like.
Feel pretty.
I like it when you sing. I like the way you look, where your lips look.
Oh, Renee's here producing tonight, getting all your comments, all your requests. She says hello. So
we did get like, a request to quit playing, and we're going to ignore that.
Yeah,
one
we're going to ignore that.
Time.
Oh. Okay, maybe we can get to that. We'll get to that one.
What do you think, there, Chippy? Do we have
interest? I'm gonna do a song. A great friend of ours we lost a couple years ago, Greg Trooper, and this is one of his tunes. And I kind of had to talk him into playing. I played piano for him for a bunch of years, and I kind of had to talk him into redoing this song again because he's never played it. And I said, well, man, that song is great.
Have we played it?
We have played it.
Which
okay.
One would it be?
We still got time.
Okay.
So this is for Greg and anybody who's a. This is the weirdest time of our lives as far as I can remember.
Well, you know, as yeah. I've heard people say, it's really hard to live through history.
That's right.
But, this one's for Linda Cannon, just so you know. It's all right, my love. Yeah, it's hard, I know. You've heard it all before. Won't hear it anymore. From a hustle down in New Orleans to a scuffle up in Buffalo. Seems no matter where you dream, dreams have never been your own. We still got time. We still got time. You and me, my love. Yeah, we still got time. Every wrong step you took, marked down in your memory. Memory's got you on the hook for all these moments in your history. There's something lives inside of you, something very beautiful. You think your time has come and gone. Baby, I've got news for you. We still got time. We still got time. You and me, my love. Yeah, we still got time. Yeah, man.
As an evening star. If life was not a crooked road, you'd never find out who you are. You're everything you need to be. Every poet's missing rhyme. I can't promise you eternity. Trust me, babe, we still got time. We still got time. Yeah, we still got time. You and me, my love. Yeah, we still got time. We still got time. We still got time. Yeah, we still got time. There's something lives inside of you, something very beautiful. You think your time has come and gone. Baby, I've got news for you.
Thank you.
So I kept on trying to change the key there.
Well, let's wake up. Let's do a little JJK on.
Well, they call me the breeze, 'cause I'm blowing on down the road. Well, they call me the breeze, 'cause I'm blowing on down the road. Oh, I ain't got me nobody ain't carrying no heavy load. There ain't no change in the weather. There ain't no change in me.
Ain't no change in the weather. Ain't no change in
the. There ain't no change in the weather. There ain't no change in me.
Ain't no change in the weather. Ain't no change in the weather.
I ain't hiding from nobody. Ain't nobody hiding from me.
All right, Marvin, what do you think? JJK song. I always liked that song.
I've been playing that song since 1977.
I bet you have.
I love that song.
I do too. It's one of my favorite old JJK songs.
Well, I'll be darned.
If you're on Facebook, you can see, I think, the pinned comments. You can donate directly to Grouchy Like Riley at Venmo or PayPal. You can donate directly to the Saxon Pub at Venmo or PayPal. And you can donate directly to Health Alliance for Austin Musicians at the link that's pinned in the Facebook. If you're not on Facebook, those addresses are all on the GrouchyLikeRiley.com site, and they're all on the RedDogMusic.com site, where you can donate to all of those.
And in case you don't know about HAM, it's the Health Alliance for Austin Musicians. They help us. So many musicians around town here in Austin get health coverage and dental coverage, and they do a ton of great things for us, and I thank them a lot.
You got like 10 people telling me you guys sound and look
It sounds good?
Well, that's all Richard then. We thank Richard for that.
Hey, do we have any requests or anything at this point?
Other than to stop?
Just that one. Well, cool.
Okay.
Oh, really? Okay.
Okay, well, we'll come back to that.
Hey, will you guys, can we do Cutting the Stone Away?
Yeah.
Can y'all guys do that with me?
Let's give it a shot.
Okay.
Here's
a song about struggle.
There you go.
We all feel like we're struggling right now. But we've keep the faith, people.
We've hardly played any gigs since February. I haven't had a haircut since February.
I wrote this with one of our drummers, Rich White.
Hey, Richie boy, if you're listening, watching.
Get in the way when everything's right, can be so sweet, like the smell of summer rain falling on a city street. As time went on and I became a man, feel like I had the world right here in the palm of my hand. Tell me, baby, how things can change so fast. Make you feel like you lost everything that you had.
Cutting the stone away.
Got a chisel in my blistered hand.
Cutting the stone away.
I'm so tired and I'm weary.
Cutting the stone away.
My head is aching and my heart is breaking.
Cutting the stone away.
I don't want to live this way. I'm cutting the stone away. You and me, baby, we had love on the line. Now you're telling me time. Oh, sugar, can you tell me why you turn so cold? And I'm chipping away at your heart made of stone.
Cutting the stone away.
She's in my blistered hand.
Cutting the stone away.
I'm so tired, I'm weary.
Cutting the stone away.
time since we've done that one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that. Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's a Delbert song.
All right. Well, we'll do that. Chip, do one, and then we'll do that. All right.
This will be different than Two More Bottles of Wine. nothing against that.
This will be
song.
More like Three More Bottles of Wine. This will be like...
You ever have that feeling where you're kind of on a carnival ride and you kind of wish maybe you hadn't bought the ticket, but you know, you bought the ticket, so you got to finish the ride? Well, that's kind of where this song came from.
And it's raining and you need a tarp.
That's right. On your double wide.
Yeah, I know how that feels.
I know how that feels.
Oh, wrong song.
Watching you go, I don't mind crying, but I can't stand lying. I think it's easier to know. You know it's easier to know. Then you roll out one more song. The lights come up and the show goes on. You kick, scream, you cry and call. It hurts so bad, but you can't get off right now. I know you can't get off right now. Don't do nothing. But once it all starts falling down, and you know the walls are falling down, and then you roll on one more song. The lights come up and the show goes on. You kick, scream, cry and call. It hurts so bad, but you can't get off right now. Get off
thank you.
Hey, thank you. We wrote that.
That's on the Grouchy record, too.
Are we selling the Grouchy record tonight?
Oh, we always sell the Grouchy. Matter of fact, Joycelyn, if you're
selling it.
If you're on from the UK, Joycelyn, your CD request was mailed to England today, just so you know.
All right.
Hi, Joycelyn.
Hey, Joycelyn.
He's going to do that.
Okay,
he's going to do that. All right, we'll do this one for the request. Let's do the Delbert song for the request. Who requested the Delbert song? David Ford.
I think Delbert requested the Delbert
song. I think Delbert did, yeah. All right, well, let's start it out with the 1-4-5 thing.
Okay, let me
All right.
Key of G.
Hold on. Let me just check my...
Well, you're not going to tune, are you?
Well, yeah, it's a Delbert song. You got to be in tune for a Delbert song, man.
We have to tune.
Hey, special thanks to the Saxon Pub. It's a great place to play. In case you haven't noticed, it's beautiful. It sounds great in here. Richard's fabulous. I've known him for 73 years. I've been friends with Richard the Soundman.
One of the premier clubs in Austin, Texas. We're glad to be here.
Right, I'm ready.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. We came out west together with a common desire. The fever we had might have set the west coast on fire. 2 months later we had trouble in time. Maggie moved out and left me behind. It's alright, it's midnight and I got 2 more bottles of wine. The way she left, it sure turned my head around. It seemed like overnight she just up and she put me down. Ain't gonna let it bother me today. I've been working and I'm too tired anyway. It's alright, it's midnight and I got 2 more bottles of wine. I'm 1,600 miles from the people I know. Well, I've been doing all I can, but opportunity sure comes slow. I thought I'd be a big star today, but I've been sweeping out a warehouse in West LA. It's alright, it's midnight and I got 2 more bottles of wine. Chip, you wanna go first? Chris Gage Austin.
Hey, that's a pretty good plug.
Shelly King would probably say hi, but she's doing a show on Facebook right now.
Oh, she is.
Is she really?
Oh, it's Perry. It's Perry's birthday. It's we should say happy birthday to Perry.
Shelly King.
Stephen Lotz, his birthday. Happy birthday, Stephen.
Kaylee Moorhead is applauding from Lubbock.
Hi, Kaylee. Keep things in line up there in Lubbock. Make them wear a mask, will you?
Oh yeah, David Forrest says since you're at the Saxon, you gotta play Don't It Make You Wanna Dance.
No, they don't.
Well, I was thinking we probably did, but okay.
Well, a couple of days ago we lost one of my favorite songwriters and a great songwriter from the U.S. and the world. His name was Michael Peter Smith. And I used to, a long time ago, back in the 70s, we used to do gigs with Mike in Chicago where we would play, we would do 6 hours, and we would play, I had a partner play the duo, it would be us, Mike, and then we'd give Mike a ride home at the end of the night, so we got to know Mike a little bit. And we had a request for this, we thought we might get it. It's one of his more famous songs. Steve Goodman originally recorded this and put Mike on the map. And he wrote all kinds of great songs, Blue River. And what's the one I was talking about today?
Pompeii?
Last Days of Pompeii.
No, you were talking about the...
Zippy.
Oh, Zippy, yeah.
Life was kind of zippy when he quit smoking weed.
That's a good one.
And actually, well, never mind. He's gone now. God bless him. Rest in peace, Mr. Mike.
Thank you.
reminds us of Buffalo Tiger. They sit in the kitchen. Some tea with whiskey keeps away the dew. Then Caesar for a moment calls her name while she makes the bed up singing some old love song. Saw Margaret learn when it was very new. He hums a line or two. They hum together in the dark. The Dutchman falls asleep and Margaret blows the candle out. Let us go to the banks of the ocean. Someday we're going to learn that he shot me. He taught me that. I don't think he ever put it on a record.
I want to do the Zippy song.
Yeah.
Hey, Christine wants to know, what is sheep chop liver?
Oh, hey, Christine. I think Chip said something.
Well, we should say on Friday night, Albert and Gates show, 8 o'clock Central Time. Every Friday night on, that one I think is on the same page, Chris Gage Austin, I think it broadcasts from there. If that's not right, Christine and Chris, just let Renee know, we'll correct that. But I think that's right, 8 o'clock Central Time every
she
Friday
says
night.
Yes, thank you.
Monday night, Friday night, they're totally different shows, they're both great.
What do you got there, Chippy? Some real showbiz going on there.
Christine, it is so far away from chopped liver, it's just hard to think about. I'm still reeling from that image right there. Christine, thank you so much for all you have done. I can't even announce publicly all the amazing things you've done for us professionals. You've been a great help. So this is a song, sort of a Bonnie and Clyde song, and parts of it are absolutely true. Not all of it, but parts of it. This one's called a Gotta Go, Gotta Go, Gotta Go. Baby with the blues. She's looking for a daddy, a baby in these blue pair of shoes.
take it downtown and rob a liquor store when there ain't nobody hanging around. He told me meet me in the alley, baby, bring a little gun. You know this time tomorrow we'll be sitting in a Mexican sun.
Grouchy like a girl. We'll do that. We have plenty of time.
No, you don't. You only have 30 minutes left.
We have 40 minutes.
For Dan's good. Danny's going to do all the songs until we're done. All the requests.
Right. As I'm headed out this morning, this old guitar takes me away. I didn't want to leave you lying. I sure wish I could stay. You know how much I'm gonna miss you. The things you do that make me smile. I hope you know it's not forever, girl. It's only for.
Thank you. Grouchy like Riley record is.
Marvin, Terry Tammet.
And nobody gets hurt at all. Isn't that,
not yet. Terry Tammet and Gwendolyn are watching, and she's wondering if you remember the words, the Big Bad Bill.
Oh. Oh, I do, but I don't know if the boys can play it. Boys?
Probably not.
That would be rather risky.
It would be rather risky, but we've never not taken a challenge before, have we?
Gwendolyn's little face is like this close to the computer. She's just loving you.
Hi, Gwen. Hi, Gwendolyn. Hello, Gwen.
She said say hi to her uncle.
All right, these guys, just hang on, boys.
We'll follow you.
Maybe. In the town of Louisville, lived a man named Big Bad Bill. I want to tell you, he sure was tough, and he certainly did strut his stuff. Well, he had folks all scared to death. When he walked by, they held their breath. Was a fighting man, sure enough. Now Bill took himself a wife. Whoa! Now he leads a different life.
Five. One, two, three.
Big Bad Bill is sweet with him now. Married life has changed Bill somehow. Bill is the man that they all used to fear. Now folks call him Sweet Pop. Looking for a fight, now he's got to see the sweet woman every night. Big Bad Bill is sweet and good him now. That's my chip.
To you from one phone feed, one camera, but we have lots of cameras set up in here tonight, and all of these feeds are going to go away, and they're going to come back, and we're going to have a multi-camera video ready, and we'll post that when it's all edited down and ready to go.
Probably by sunrise. We're thinking it's going to happen by sunrise.
And it'll be high definition, really cool looking stuff.
Hey, Chip, Terry Berger says you should do one in memory of Frank Babcock.
Wow. That's my hometown. Hey, Terry. Yeah, I just saw that
Wow. You need to say his name because they can't hear me.
Okay. All right. Wow. Some people from my hometown have been writing. I'm from Newton, New Jersey. I moved down here back in 82.
Yeah. Let's do the Sunbolt song so you know what we're
going through. And we lost a guy. I haven't seen him in, God, 40 years. Frank Babcock. So, one time I drove from Austin to Taos. I used to play in Taos once in a while. And I drove, it's like a 16-hour drive, and I played this song about the first 12 hours of it, trying to figure out what the hell he was talking about. I love the song, but I was just going, I don't get it. And then after I got about to the New Mexico border, I realized, oh, I do get it. That's part of the deal. So it goes like this.
So, can you fill us in, man?
I can't tell you what this song is about.
Okay.
But the best line of the song is, there's nothing greater than the traveling hands of time. Walking down Main Street, getting to know the concrete, looking for a purpose from a neon smile. I would meet you anywhere, the western sun meets the air, and hit the road, never looking behind. Can you deny there's nothing greater, nothing more than the traveling hands of time? Saint Genevieve could hold back the water. Say, don't bother, the tears stained out. See a trace of the stars that came before, and I'm hitting the pavement, asking for more. When the hours don't move along, worn out wood and familiar songs, to hear your voice is not enough, it's more than a shame. Can you deny there's nothing greater, nothing more than the traveling hands of time? Saint Genevieve, you hold back the water. The saints don't bother, tears stay. Genevieve, you hold back the water. Jay Farrar, Sunbolt song.
And you can't deny it.
Oh, Art and Mary is in Colorado.
They're drinking Margs.
They're drinking Margs and requested that. Okay, I guess we should see if we can remember it then.
Tequila.
Where do you want to go?
Get the old accordion out there, Chip.
I think this shirt is loud enough. If I put an accordion on it,
it may. I know. Fair warning.
Hey, I'd like to personally thank Chan Chandler for the shirt, by the way. He was walking through Weddos one time. A restaurant over in South Congress, and he was wearing the shirt, and I complimented him on it, and he took it off his back and gave it to me.
Well, that's the kind of guy that Chan is, right there.
Apparently, someone had done that to him a couple years earlier.
That's where the shirt got. That's where how he got the shirt in the first place.
So he was probably glad to get rid of it.
My shirt, Danny.
Yeah, and you can wear it now.
Okay. Just because we love Art and Mary from Denver, we'll give it a shot. Chip, this is all about you, man.
All right.
'Cause yesterday I was up in Chicago, tomorrow it will be Cancun. I'll leave beyond that cold, cold weather, get my mind off of you. Now I've never been to Mexico, but I hear the weather's fine. And I can't wait to lay on the sand, drink you off my mind. 'Cause I hear the girls are Mexican beauties, and I hope they'll like me some. 'Cause it's gonna take a lot of trying to forget about all you've done. Margarita, can you make another frozen glass? Margarita, can you make a man forget his past? Just one more night like this and it will be alright. Margarita, swaying in the Mexican moonlight. Alright, Chip, go for it. Still in my mind, will you be here alone?
Special margaritas. I don't know about that. Swear
they get the CBD margaritas, like the one, sure. Like the one you had from Denver to Vail. There, I want one of those.
Okay, now what?
It makes Colorado extra appealing, something.
Yeah, I mean it doesn't get that hot. Cools off at night.
What are we gonna sing now? It's all legal.
Oh, we have 15 minutes.
You want to do the other song then?
The other song? The Barry song.
We'll get to that.
Maybe you should close out with that one.
Can I do something kind of off the script? Which is my normal.
Sure. Yeah, like we have a script. Yeah, we have a script, all right.
I'll tell a little story. Today is my dad's birthday. He would be 89 years old today. And we grew up in Jersey, and he bought this amazing Baldwin piano back in 1990. And Dad passed away about 2 years ago, and about a week ago, the piano arrived at my house. And it's this beautiful Baldwin grand piano. And today's Dad's birthday, and Dad turned me on to Randy Newman in 1972. I think it's because my sister turned him on to Randy Newman. But this is one of the songs I used to play and Dad used to play. And Danny, I'm sorry you probably don't know this one, but part of this.
We're all for you.
It's just kind of talking about the old time, the old ways. Let's sing a song of long ago, when things were green and moving slow. People stop and say hello, and they say hi to you. We'll sing a song of long ago, when things were green and the days flowed quietly. The air was clear and you could see, folks were nice to you. Would you like to come over for tea with the missus and me? It's a real nice way to spend the day in Dayton, Ohio, on a lazy Sunday afternoon in 1903. It's a real nice way to spend the day.
Clinton, Ohio, on a lazy Sunday afternoon in 1903.
Happy birthday, Dad.
Because this is the first gig that I've done since February, I guess, that I didn't have to wear headphones and worry about what's going on. Thank you, Richard Vinoy.
Woo! Let's do this every week.
Thank you, Saxon Pub.
I'm with you, man.
Thanks to the Saxon Pub. Jody and Joe, thank you so much.
Thank you all so much for letting us in this historic Austin venue. Also, thanks to Colleagues Guitars. Before I forget, thanks to Elixir Strings, thanks to Straight Music, and thanks to Darren Apelt with The Red Eyes and FireEye.com.
And Ham.
Thank you, Ham. Of course, we thank Ham for all you do for all the musicians.
Hey, Ham Day is coming up, by the way. I volunteered this, by the way.
Oh, okay.
We're going to go, we got to go play in the middle of a field somewhere.
What?
No, they didn't tell us where we're playing yet.
Well, nobody's
they're doing mostly virtual things for Ham Day this year, but.
I think I've played every Ham Day since they started.
I have. Oh, and did you notice we have ham flavored snow cones right here? Can you see that on the side
right
there? Well, we're going to get this so that right there, we had an event on the 4th of July and they featured ham flavored snow cones. And I'll tell you, you haven't lived until you've had it. Sorry.
Hey, we could probably just play one of these. You guys have to do the angel flies, and you have to do
the angel flies.
And then you got to do the berry song, Marvin. They want.
Yeah,
I've got like 10 requests for the berry song.
Okay, Chip, I may just let you play angel flies.
I'm
just trying to figure out how the song goes.
Oh, okay. Well, when you figure it out, that'll be great.
You want to play it too?
Okay, you know.
Snow falls on the mountains, I love the way it looks up there. It's winter time in Boulder, and there's a new start in the air. It's sunny down in Austin, children play and fly their gates. They don't know a new star's burning in the winter sky tonight. Every time an angel passes to the other side, they leave a dark spot on earth, but put a light up in the sky. Every time an angel flies, to lose someone is hard. You don't know what to do. They just went on up ahead to light the way for me and you. So when you see that evening sky, make a wish upon your star. There's someone there who loves you, always watching, never far. 'Cause every time your passes to the other side, they leave a dark spot on earth, and put a light up in the sky. Every time an angel flies, their wings shows a way from up above. Can see them in your dreams. Close your eyes and count on love. Every time an angel passes to the other side, they leave a dark spot on earth, but put a light sky. Every time an angel flies, every time an angel flies, friends up in Minnesota.
song.
We haven't played that one in a long time.
It's been a long time.
All right, we're going to do one more song for y'all. Thanks so much for tuning in again. Thanks to Richard. Thanks to the Saxon.
We should point out this is a sing-along, so when the chorus comes up, we want you to echo what we sing.
Okay? Yeah, we're just going to assume you're sing-along.
Are you guys done?
Okay, we're done.
Anything else? Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Saxon Pub. Thank you, Richard. Thank you, Kirby. Jay.
She's going down this shirt. All right, let's go.
Okay. If you do that again, we listen.
That's as good as it's going to get right there.
Yeah, here we go. Steve Califf from...
Next morning, we'll look even more cool.
Can somebody hit the button? Renee, can you hit the button?
No.
No.
We're gonna be out for another 24 hours.
We're gonna wait for a while until.